it's snow, it's thunder, it's black lightning.
That's nice. I didn't think about that. Yeah.
TV's new superhero, Black Lightning, never needed to think about it. He's got it.
Do you remember why you became Black Lightning?
Fresh from the pages of DC Comics, with the power to use electricity to beat up bad guys, one lightning bolt at a time. You are Black Lightning.
Right here.
How do you do it?
I do it with the help of my friends and their wonderful FX.
Actor Cress Williams stars as Black Lightning. You used to watch him on Friday Night Lights and on the CW's Heart of Dixie.
I would say I'm his friend.
That's actor James Remar. Remember him from Dexter? And as Samantha's boyfriend on Sex in the City. Now he's back on Black Lightning as, well, let me let him explain.
I'm his older friend, so by virtue of experience and affection, I become a mentor and in some ways a father figure.
Black Lightning needs a guiding light. He's a reluctant superhero, suppressing his superpower, fighting for education and social justice, which all makes Black Lightning not just a superhero, but a super lovable guy.
Give me some of that lightning love. How do you do it?
Can you do it, Jay?
Well, I gotta get plugged in first.
Okay. We all do.